She was beaten and had three quarters of her scalp ripped away from her head.
Into the bedroom where the abuse took a sickening twist.
I didn't expect it at all. I had both my black eyes, had cuts all over my face, I still do.
Thank you.